Let's continue to celebrate some black voices this month during Women's History Month. And we are celebrating model, actress, comedian, Miss Kalita Smith. Kalita Smith was born January 15th in Chicago, but she was raised in Oakland. Now she started off her career modeling. I mean, but can you blame her? Look at the material. And then a little bit later down the line, she started doing theater. Now her debut role in theater was on the Fox show In Living Color. I mean, if you're gonna debut, that's a way to debut. So after In Living Color, she started doing a bunch of guest roles like Living Single, NYPD Blue, Moesha. Now if you think she stopped there, you are mistaken. Now between 1993 and 2001, she started doing a bunch of guest roles. Martin, Hanging with Mr. Cooper, The Wayans Brothers, Malcolm and Eddie, Sister Sister, The Jamie Foxx Show. But one of my favorite things to see her in was the movie that she did with Anthony Anderson. In 2005, she starred alongside him in a movie called The King's Ransom. Now, if you ain't seen that movie is hilarious.
Malcolm King's office.
You hung up on me, you old witch.
Call me that again, and I will snatch every bit of fake hair out of your nappy head.
Just do your job and get Malcolm.
Go dig a hole, dog. She's on line one.
What do you want, Renee?
There you are. Must you cancel all of my credit cards?
What am I supposed to do for money?
Hell if I care. That sounds embarrassing. Where were you when they canceled all of your credit cards?
Ha, ha, ha. Laugh all you want to now. But we'll see who's laughing after the divorce. Because my lawyer assured me that I will be getting a very lucrative divorce settlement. Very lucrative.
At least half, maybe more.
And just like sex with you after 2 minutes, this conversation is over.
So because of her background in comedy, she's able to keep up with the best. Like the one and only Bernie Mac. 01 to 06, she starred in the Bernie Mac show. Side note, did y'all know that their last name was McCullough on this show? Because I did not know. Anyway, most of us know her as Aunt Wanda. Now, Kalita Smith auditioned for this role 3 times before landing the role. And honestly, can you think of anybody else better to play this role? Now, after the Bernie Mac show, she went on to star in numerous movies. Most recent one of her roles is Lieutenant Warren on Z Nation on Sci-Fi. Yeah, she's not afraid to be versatile. So again, it is Women's History Month, and we are celebrating you today, Miss Kalita Smith. Go ahead and drop y'all flowers as well as your favorite thing that you've ever seen Miss Kalita Smith in. And Miss Kalita Smith, we celebrate you.